Hey-o, my G's. We're actually going on an adventure. Sort of. Obviously, we're in lockdown, and I'm looking at the rules, and it says you can exercise with your household, so I'm going to get one of my fucking flatmates, because I live in a shared house, and you should not travel outside of your local area. Bit shit. But what's your local area? I live in Derby, so I've searched for stuff in Derby. I'm going to drive in my car, but it's in my local area. And I don't just want to walk around the streets with the crackheads in Derby, so I don't feel like I'm breaking any restrictions, so fuck off before you comment. You're supposed to be in lockdown. I'm in lockdown, bro. Yeah? I'm not on the fucking beaches in the Bahamas, bro. Yeah? I'm still in Derby. Lockdown. Yeah? Fuck off. Now, of course, I am a lord. What does a lord need? A castle. Obviously, a king needs a castle, but I'm basically a king, king of Derby. So I've searched Derby castles, and I've found one that's an abandoned castle. It's not like an actual building with fucking, there's not going to be anyone there, basically. So I'm going to go there today, and you're going to come along with me. I'm going on a big mission with the boys. I'm going to go and kill cunts and fuck shit up. It's going to be fucking skits. We've fucking only gone and made it, boys. Oh shit, I'm not actually sure what to expect. There is a sign that says it's closed, but that can't be true. I mean, there is people here that are just have just seen us and just looked straight at us. You see those people? I fucking bet they come and tell us off. Fuck them.
They called us.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they? Fuck's sake. Right, one sec. Just coming to have a look around.
Right.
On a bit of a walk.
Okay, this is private property.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So, and he's not, he won't be happy if he finds...
Oh yeah, you can't get in there, sorry dude.
Oh, right. What, none of the castle?
None of the castle.
No, it's shut.
Oh, I just seen it on Google Maps, so I thought we'd have a walk.
Yeah, the guy owns it, because it's private, it's not even English Heritage, it's private.
Oh, okay.
And he chases people up. We're working on it, but he will.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
You won't want to be chased off by a farmer with a gun.
All right, no worries, mate. Appreciate it. The heads up. Well, that was quick lived. Fucking hell, what was that? 15 seconds? It took about fucking 4 steps. All right. On to the next one, boys. Okay, location number 2, we've made it to Black Rock. Sorry, must have it on my mind. Again, we're still within Derby, the Derby postcode, so I believe we're not breaking any rules. And there's no one fucking here, to be honest, so definitely not breaking any rules. But yeah, here we go. So, obviously if you're from Derby, you fucking know about Black Rock. But I've brought my foreign friend here, he's way from Poland. From Slovakia, so he's never been here. This is a Derby gem, so I thought I'd show it off. It's quite nice, there's no one here. Normally you come and there's fucking loads of people ruining it. But yeah, very scenic. Right, not sure what it's going to be like to climb up because it's quite slippy, but I'm sure we'll be all right. Yeah, he's not going to see much today either from the view. Oh man, I'm definitely going to fucking slip. Whoa, as I say it. Fuck off. Alright. Let me safely get to the top and then I can get my camera back out. Fucking hell, I'm going the wrong way here. Oh, I'm so unhealthy. I feel fucked. I'm just a fat shit. I'm too old now. Now I'm 27. I'm fucked. Should have brought me fucking walking stick, fucking guide dog, and fucking phoned the air ambulance before we came. I mean, there's no view because of the fucking fog. Oh my god. Fucking hell, dangerous is vlogging malarkey. Normally you can see for fucking miles. I'll show you. We're in the clouds, boy. Oh shit. Good job! Fucking welcome to England, mate. Great. Greatest country in the world. Right. Kind of froth. Decent. Wait, let's have a quick look at some of these fucking markings. Well, these are so deep, though. Has he used a fucking chisel? How long has he been here fucking scraping that, realistically? That would take fucking hours, mate. There's loads of them as well. You know what I mean? This shit would take forever. Oh, man, that Dave, bro. Santan. Right, anyway, it's fucking far too cold up here, so I'm gonna go. Alright. Safe, blood. Oh, there she is, look. The most beautiful car in the world. What do you think of my car?
You shouldn't lie to the camera, mate.